character actor Art Loeffler, who played the role of baseball icon Babe Ruth in the 1993 movie The Sandlot, has died after living for 10 years with Parkinson's disease. He was 78. Loeffler died Wednesday surrounded by his family at home in Los Angeles, his wife, Shelley Loeffler, told USA Today in a statement. To say Art will be missed dearly would be an understatement, she added. He left a legacy larger than his personality, and while his absence is a void that can never be filled, his warmth will always be felt. Art lives on through his work, stories about his life and the relationships he built with everyone he knew. In a touching Facebook post on Thursday, she described the actor as both generous and selfless, and said he had battled atypical Parkinson's disease for a decade. One of Loeffler's first on-screen roles was in 1978 as the spy Ivan in the NBC TV movie Rescue from Gilligan's Island. From there, he went on to guest roles in TV's Lou Grant, MASH, The Incredible Hulk, Hill Street Blues, 30-something and Doogie Howser, M.D. Loeffler became Noda. The actor's TV and movie career spanned almost 40 years and included roles in Boy Meets World, The Santa Claus 2, The Bernie Mac Show. Loeffler's most recent roles included an appearance on Key and Peele, The Last Treasure Hunt and 2017 TV movie Dive. In addition to his wife, Loeffler is a